What's up, guys? This is Fire. Hey, what's up, guys? This is Firebase, and we're back. So I'm gonna show you a new tutorial about a PvP, like mob spawner. So let's start with the first one. So this is where you are. Test 4 LM equals 5 for level maximum equals 5. So whenever you have level means XP 5, this will activate itself. And this is slash effect 8 AP speed 30-30. And then this is slash C speed and slash summon rabbit. So I'm gonna show you how to make this. First, let's test this out. So look, let me take my XP, all my XP out. 1L. So let's take all of my XP. 100. It's gone. Like, I took all my XP out. So this is on. So yeah, guys, to on this, you have to get XP. So let me summon. Let me give myself some XP. Let me give myself XP bar. XP. Yes, experience bar. I have to give myself 100 because I need XP. So yeah, guys, this is me. You see this? When I click on it, when I find more, I get speed. And yeah, this activates itself. Oh yeah, I forgot this monster is gonna kill it. So yeah, this is how you do it. Slash XP 1000 L 118. And I have to remove it because I don't want this right now. So this is how I do it. I took it. So let me clear my stuff. So yeah, like this. So this is how this works. So I'm gonna show you how to make it. And also, you could give yourself sword. It's your idea. So let me clear my inventory first. Let me go to my game mode scene. First step is like, let me show you. You need a comparator here. Let me go get a comparator from here. And let me slash give as this is command to give you some command blocks. Here's the command block. Here it is. You see this command block? The first one is this one. Test 4 LP bracket. Level maximum LM stands for level maximum equals 5. So you click on this, right click on it, type slash test for, go back to the block. If you pause the video to see it, like test for AP LM equals 5. So test for AP LM equals 5. This is how you do it, I think. Yes. And yes. Okay, yeah, this is the. So let's activate this. We have activated this. We need this comparator. And then you right click on this. It says slash effect AP. I use this. So I'm gonna show you how to do that one. So first click on this block and then you write slash effect AP. Like, let me show you that AP. No, yeah, AP speed 30. Right click on it to check it in. 30. Okay, yeah. 30-32. Yeah, true, like this. So this is, and then you have to go to the repeater. Take the repeater. This is the repeater of it. Copy this block. So I'm gonna copy slash summon iron golem 448. So you have to go to your coordinates. So my coordinates on that thing was 448. Yeah, this is my coordinates where it summons stuff. So you go there. So, but yeah. So you go here, copy this, /summon iron golem 448, like this. And the next one is this one. Let me click on this, right click on SC speed. And right here, speed. Let's see, speed. If you want to add text, SPED, yes, click that. Now, let me change this XP level. Or no, actually, let it stay like that. So let's go in game mode. Oh, I want to change something else also, right? I want to give myself, not speed, let me give myself strength. 255. True. So I'm changing this. I'm gonna add this into strength given. So you can understand. So let me change the XP level to 15. Yes, like that. So let's game mode as. Okay. You see this? I don't have XP. So let me grab some XP bottles. Oh yeah, XP. Slash experience. No. Slash give. Add as. Experience. So I could show you the thing. 100 is good. And I think. Yeah, okay. Let's add it. Yeah, wait a minute. I need some XPs. Yeah, see, I got the strength and speed because I had. If I punch that thing, why can't I punch it? Oh, I think it's the thing is not working. I have to go back. I have to try something that makes it work, so I'm gonna change it a bit. It does work, but I give it too much of my strength. I have to give myself 100, no, actually 50 is good, I think. Let's take slash XP 1000 L minus. So, slash XP. Let me give myself XP level spot. I have to go in game mode S first. Yeah, see, I got speed. And then, can I punch this? Why can't I punch them? I don't know why it's happening. But yo, okay, go back. Game mode C. Go back. Oh, I need to go get strength given. I think. Go back. 50. 30 and 30, let's put that. Keyboard S XP 1000 L. That works now. I can't punch him still, so that SXP 1000 L under. Minus it. Let me just take that down. Okay. I'm gonna change this to right click on it, no, right click on it, make it invisibility, yes, invisibility 255252. So yeah, this is the new one. I'm gonna go and give myself experience like this. So yes, I'm invisible, so nobody knows about I've punched it. Let me XP slash effect punctuality. Yeah, strength remove, which is not working. Oh, you can punch it at glitch. Clear. I took the effect, but might give me. Let me try again. Put this back. I have strength. I have invisibility. If I punch it, it will never know where it came from. See? Does it know? No. I'm gonna kill it. It'll feel like, what is happening? I've turned invisibility. Look, can it know where am I going? It knows because it's an entity. Entity might know where I'm going. It cannot know where I am. Oof, it figured out because I'm, oh, you see? My particles are somewhere right here. That's what I mean. But yeah, so I'm technically invisible. A person could not see me in invisible mode. Players can't see me. So this is how you do it. And let me give myself a sword. Sword slash enchant hunter rally 18 fire aspect slash give us golden apple golden apple 64. Yeah, I need that. Yes. Yes, now it's tricky. See? Okay. Oof. I know it took you, but still, I guess this is Fireblaze. And also, let me clear my thing. Also, this is Fireblaze. And like, comment, and subscribe. And Fireblaze out. Bye, guys. Subscribe to my channel.